They say that a company's top people are its most valuable assets. They have to be able to relax under pressure. To stay on course, no matter how slippery the going. To expect the unexpected. No wonder so many of them drive Ford Granadas, with anti-lock brakes as standard, and now the option of four-wheel drive. It's Car of the Year, 1986.